this church because
I don't like the pitch.
Okay, sounds good. The aspect of Fairfield that I value the most is definitely the people, the community that is part of Fairfield, that no matter who walks in the doors, they feel welcome. And, you know, even my daughter, who likes to be loud, is always surrounded by love. The respect that's given when you walk in is felt.
I find us to be a true community of pilgrims who have weathered the storms of change with grace.
I value the authenticity of this congregation, of this community of faith.
I work with the kids at Fairfield, and it's great to see them every week and see them grow and see them change. And they're always smiling, and they always have something new to bring. And it's actually a huge part of Fairfield. We let them run around, and we let them have fun.
And it's a real, people mingle, they talk, they welcome people in, they chat you up. It's very genuine. It's not phony, and that's important.
Because all walks of life and all belief systems even, we get to question here, so we have fun here. We have movement in church, we have coffee in church, we can just come as we are and be ourselves.
It helps to ground me, to make me feel at peace in a world of conflict and change. It provides a safety zone and an oasis for my mind, my soul, and my body.
It's so open. Like today at church, people just started to stand up and dance, and that's normal and okay and fun.
Gender, sexual orientation, gender identity, background, economic background, it doesn't matter. You are welcome here. We are all welcome here.
This is the new way of doing church. This is the way that we should be welcoming new people into our community.
Fairfield United's community is one of a kind.
Hi, I'm Reverend Beth Walker, and you are welcome here, just as you are.